Please stand by, guys. Then we have our chickens, our funky chickens. Our gourmet goats. Our fancy dancing cows. And then our boys and girls, take a bow. They did an excellent job. They put in so many minutes, so many days, so many weeks, so many hours, and so many weeks, about months, of actually preparing for this performance, and they did a great job.
Animal narrator, step forward,
take a
bow. My dog.
Oh, yes. Narrators, all the other animals that did a great job of speaking up here. And they really sound like they were second graders, didn't they? They are so ready. Great job, boys and girls. At this time, we want to also thank the teachers and support staff that helped to make this performance what it is today. And I'm going to look for my teachers back here. They know how to make an appearance. I see Ms. Byers over there in the corner. Ms. Collins. Ms. Wynn.